What I make is a wake bowl, and show you my wake bowl. And talk about all the great white water around here. So first I'm gonna open the piece and find the bottom. So I've used my centering tool. I use a centering tool almost all the time in here. Always gotta get back to the bottom and compress it a little more. That'll be pull number two. That will be used to flare the bowl out. So I'm going to draw a typical round bowl and then flare the rim, and then I'm going to cut it up. So bear with me. Now I'm going to flare this rim out. And each one of these bowls along the way is just, you know, a perfectly nice. Fold it in and sweep it around into. But I'm going to smash it there and then sweep my finger around the wave. And when I spin it around, these lines. The first time I did the lines, I'm like, oh, I don't know. And I like put lines right there. It was an odd looking bowl. If that bowl is out there somewhere in somebody's home, being loved, putting some fruit or something. I just make these little gems. Person that loves them comes and finds them and hopefully takes them home and makes a home. But there it is. Isn't that nice? The Class 3 Wave Bowl. Thank you for watching and listening.